Hey guys, this is Swordfish, and today I'm playing Burn Band. This is an odd one. It's a very, like, lo-fi 3D exploration game that takes place in an alien city called Pfft. So, I'm in a room. I love this. I'm like, whoa, I love this art style. It's 3D, but it's like super pixelated and weird. Your hands jiggle delightfully as you walk. Let's go through this door. I guess that's the city behind me. I don't know if I'm in a hotel or an apartment building or what. It's really like kind of menacing. Well, this glow, the lens flare effect is cool. Let me go this way because it's closest. Oh, it's an end, dead end. I can jump. Okay. Huh. That's a wall. That sound is the door opening. It looks like a person at the end of the hall. Anybody in here? That door's locked. Okay. Got a green window. The lens flare is so cool. Hello? Hello, man? Are you gonna... If this is how the aliens walk, I guess that... Hey, can I come in? Thanks. I hope this door opens from the inside. Nope. Well. Oh, he's leaving. Oh, come on, let me out. He had a nice view. Yeah, if the aliens walk like that, I guess I see why my hands are doing that. Alright. Wow, that's a cool looking... I love the neon. Very Blade Runner-y. Super lo-fi, but very Blade Runner-y. There's a lot of interesting noises going on, too. If we just stop and listen for a second. It's very kind of futuristic city sounds. I'm gonna assume this is an elevator. Holy crap. And here we are. We are in the city! So the aliens are sort of... Well, they all waggle like that goofy... Is this guy following me, or... I love that they're 2D and they're always facing you. And their shadows rotate. This sounds like maybe a hoppin' nightclub. There's a band. I think he's jamming on a guitar and that guy's jamming on the drums. He's drinking by himself. He kind of looks like a Minecraft villager. People just chilling. This really feels like a bar with a band. It's the sound. It's so loud and overwhelming. I can barely hear myself think. Cool place though. I love that the music is just as lo-fi as the graphics. It's all like distorted and blurry sounding. It's really cool. Alright. What else we got at the end of this hallway? There's a lot of people out here just chilling, also. Just, like, wandering around. I wonder if this is, like, a mall way or something. Like, this is a place where people go on their way to and from things. They can't all be on their way to and from this bar. I guess they could. Elevator time. Whoa, that is so cool. Oh my god, that is so cool. It's like a highway. I'm on like a highway overpass, except that space cars. Those sounds are awesome. And I'm gonna stand right over top of them and watch them come. I'm glad you think this is fun too, buddy. Oh my god. Yeah! It's so cool how they start as like two pixels, and as they come towards me, they turn into cars. That's such a cool effect. I love the way that looks. It starts off like ultra, ultra lo-fi, and they end up as like really detailed cars for a brief second while they go under me, and then they turn into lo-fi again. That is awesome. All right, enough. Well, no, wait, let's look around. So this is a highway. It looks like it got buildings on either side of the highway. That's like a giant elevator tower. I don't know where the bar I was, but something up there. Let's continue on this way. This pool of light being, like, I can't get over the I love the look of this graphic so much. The way that it's like grainy, lo-fi, but clearly filtered to hi-fi-ish. You know, like this is obviously a nicely rendered 3D environment that looks like this because of a filter. But I think the effect is so cool. Like those are just square, right? Like at a distance, the lights are just single pixels, like the street lamp. But as you get closer, they like get into. You can like almost see the detail, but they're blurred out by the filter. But they have lens flare. They throw pools of light that are obviously like well gradiated. It's real. Sorry, I really like it. I really, really like it. It's super cool looking. Are you making that sound? All right. Interesting. Alright, what else we got here? Is that door closed? Super tiny detail. The door doesn't close open evenly. Oh, and that's why. Well, I caught him. I caught him with separate triggers. It looks really cool how the doors open, like, left-right. It's because there's a separate trigger for the left door and the right door, right? Here. There's the trigger, and there's the other trigger. Cool. Whoa. Floating egg. Just a floating egg with really loud hum. And what on earth could this be? I don't even know. All right. Can I stand under it? Oh boy. Well, I sure can stand under it. Holy crap. And where am I now? Sounds like a sewer. I hear running water. Is this another pit? All right. I guess I'll jump down here. Dude, you're peeing so loud. I love these alien toilets. They're just like, it's just a box on the wall. Reminds me of a football stadium. All right. Keep going. Okay. We'll jump in another hole. It's totally dark now. Oh, there's the... I just fell out of this shaft as if that was intentional. Because I'm on a platform now. Like, I didn't end up in a garbage chute. I just ended up on a platform. Like, I was supposed to do that. And that guy was there, like he was supposed to be there. So that's interesting. Aliens don't take fall damage. There's a TV. Again, that gets more detailed as you get closer, right? It's just basic blurry pixels, but as you get closer up, you can see that it's a face. Is this like the sewer bar? If you fall through the sewer, you end up here with this one guy on this one bar stool? I could just stand here and walk back and forth and see these, like, buildings move for days. I love them. Alright. Alright. What do you got, elevator? Whoa! Whoa! Another highway! Oh my god, they're going above me, too. Oh, did my platform just disappear? Oh my god. It sure did. I'm just standing under a highway. There's a door. I just want to walk this way a little bit. It doesn't look like there's anything for me to do. Just kind of seems like an endless hallway. Oh, there's an invisible wall. Yeah, okay. Wow. Wow. I'm just, like, reveling in this moment. Like, seriously, they get really detailed as they get closer, but they just start as pixels. I love that! Enough. Okay. This is another weird sewer hallway. Interestingly. And there's another dude. Wearing a fez. Or maybe not. Just grunting? Huh. Oh, time for a pit jump. What a weird transportation system these aliens have. There's an elevator. And here's just a room with another elevator. With a black pixel, just floating. What elevator do I want? Look at this one. I'm trying to do that. I'm doing these in order, I guess, roughly. Whoa. This is just a wall of light. I hear TV. I hear a TV or a radio. Interesting. This is just a store or something? No shopkeeper. He just sells, maybe they're, let's call them planters. I don't know. Bottles, they could be anything. It could be anything. Alright. Interesting. And there's not really any other way out of here. I guess I have to go back. This is kind of a dead end. Okay. Back to that. Well, there was another elevator to explore, so we'll head back to the other elevator. Yeah, alright. And this way through here was, yeah, alright. Oh, there's just a bunch of doors now. There's an elevator there. There's an elevator there. Some stairs. Grind the rail. Ooh, that's a train. Hey, dude. What's up? That was a train. There's doors there, there's door there, there's a door there, there's so many doors. This is the platform sign, I guess. Oh, and this is another pit fall, isn't it? Let me see the other ones and see if they're not pits. Because the pits, is he, oh, he's on the phone. And his phone made a normal human phone sound. Okay, that was a pit. This is an elevator. Let me go back to the, I'm just gonna try to do things in order so that I can keep track of them better. Let's go in here first. Huh. This is a teacher. On a chalkboard, interesting. Just students. I'm just wandering around their class. That's fine. I am invisible, basically. Take my seat. Have a quick learn. Okay. Thanks. I came from that way, so... Two more doors. Is this a pit at the end? No, it's just a wall. Okay. This is a church. This is an alien church. I was kind of hoping for a huge vaulting ceiling. That wouldn't really fit in this neon place. Wow. Though, this is pretty cool. Also, interesting that it's empty. This is like one of the only rooms that has an obvious functional purpose that has no people in it. Or, you know, no aliens in it. Huh. I mean, yeah, there's pews, there's like side things. Wow. Alright. Interesting. What about the green door? Where do you bring me? Okay. Well, this is incredibly strange. Monkey birds. There's monkey birds in here, and plants. Huh. And I'm way up high now. I can see the highway, cars going by. What is that music? Is this like rooftop club? Where's it coming? Oh, is it coming from this speaker? Huh. Is there gonna be a nightclub in here? Nope, it's just an elevator. That was weird that there was just a speaker on the wall. Okay. I hear more cars. I love that, whatever that is, that like arch of colors. That's very cool. Speak for itself. Whoa. Whoa. This is a movie theater? It's a theater. What are they performing? Looks like maybe ballet. Some kind of dancing? Can I jump on stage? No. Huh. Weird. I mean, I guess that's cool, right? I came from there, right? Because this is a... Oh, that's interesting. A door to a door. This is just a regular door. Okay. Let's go in the door. And now I'm in a long hallway. just beams and an aquarium. Huh. Alien fish. Interesting. This is just a dead end. With a door. It's a dead end with like a beam on it. Okay. And then a door. Two. The like power room? This is just humming. Weird. That looked like the star. Whoa. Oh, is this where I was before? This looks like the place I was at before. That room looked like the place in Star Wars where Darth Vader cuts Luke's hand off. Can I walk across this? So do I recognize? Is this where I came from? Is that... Yeah, this is the... Okay, I've looped around. So if I stand here, is this gonna break again? Or did I just walk off of it? I'm gonna go back down here and try to retrace my steps and go to a different place that I haven't seen yet. Because I remember there were a whole bunch of doors that I didn't go in. Because I got led on a long... Here's the growling Manu Nefez. And... There's an elevator. Alright, I went in here. I went in both of those. Okay, and I went in here. So next... I guess I gotta go in here. Parking garage! Undoubtedly a parking garage. There's a red thing down there. Obviously, I gotta go look at that. That's probably a door. Do I see anything else in the distance? No. Okay, this looks like a guy in a room. Listening to hip hop. What? What? That guy's peeing green. That guy's drinking four bottles of stuff. And... Yeah. This one's got, like, a chain and a gold watch. Oh my god. And there's just pictures of cars. And a duckling. Oh, that's awesome. Wow. That is unreal. Oh my god. Alright, I don't see anything else. Game seems to be pretty good at indicating when there's stuff to see, despite the super lo-fi look of it, which I think is very interesting. It, like, abstracts things at a distance enough that you can see that they're there, but not that you can see what they are. So I don't see anything else in this parking garage except for the little rap concert. So I think I'm safe to leave here. The ceiling texture is super cool, though. I wonder if that's being caused by the light, lighting pattern or something. It's really cool. I can't believe that thing I just found, though. Like, that was something else. All right. Back up. And down the stairs, right? Now, this is the train platform. So these, I think, were... Shoots. Train's coming. Let's watch the train. so cool. This is an elevator. Let's go in the elevator. This is kind of the same, like, the place I was at the beginning. Oh, different bar. A lot of bars in this place. This is a bar with, like, a DJ music rather than a band. That guy, I'm gonna say, is wearing a bandana. Interesting. I came from that elevator, so I got this dark hallway and this green elevator. Dark hallway with an elevator at the end, I suppose. And now I'm in a green hallway with beams. Huh. Another guy peeing. Another concert. Alright. This guy's just... Look at this guy just wilding out. Just headbanging as hard as you can headbang. This guy, they're dancing with their noodle arms. These people all have noodly dancing arms. That's interesting. They're all the same model, actually. That is really interesting. Just a dance party at the end of a long hallway. Huh. Weird. Alright. And now up here was the bar, I think the bar with the DJ, and there was an elevator on the other side that I can check out. It's really handy that the lights are the brightest thing and you can see them at the longest distance. Alright, what's this way? This humming. Huh. Just a city view. It's a nice city view. Cool. And here I am! I'm on the other side of the ball. I think. Oh, that's why I didn't see it. I think I've seen everything there is to see now. Oh, I didn't go in the... I didn't go down the chute of the train station. I'm gonna head back there. Well, that wasn't as far as I thought. Okay. Just head on past this guy and jump on down this chute. Let's see where I end up. This is a long one. Right back where I started. Perfect! Oh, this is perfect. So... That was Burn Band, guys. That is something else. You know I love exploration games, walking around, seeing cool environments. The environment is super interesting, honestly. I really like the... I mean, it's a weird alien city with tube chutes where you go that, like, send you places, and super fast hover cars, and all these neon buildings. The art style is so cool. I really dig this one a lot. Hopefully you do too. I hope it makes for an interesting watch. So, thanks for watching. I hope it was interesting. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.